Will this court tell me the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
Yes.
When I first joined Kidsave, I didn't think I was going to find a family, but there was hope. And today's definitely a big day. It means a lot for my future, not only for me, but for my parents.
Massimo shall be adopted and treated in all respects as their own lawful child. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Having the adoption finalized is just, it's an amazing feeling. It's almost indescribable. It really is life-changing. It's like old person, new person. I'm really a parent now. Like, there's gonna be a birth certificate with my name on it. That's just amazing for me.
Happy birthday to you.
When we first met Max, we saw his charisma, his genuineness. We saw similarities, especially with me. I think it was also like on his part, his persistence. He kept coming over to speak with us, and my initial thought was, I would like to have him, you know, as part of our family.
The reason why I knew Dave and Francis were for me was that they were always there, but actually it was at like times we had meals together and we were watching movies. There was a connection. I felt like I needed that closure, kind of like that signature, that stamp to confirm that there's no backing out. They're my parents forever. In sickness, in health, or if I'm broke, they're there.
I was actually fortunate to be hosted by David and Francis at the Kidsave, and they've been my host family for the last 8 years. They've loved, they showed up for me, they've cared for me, they've guided me through this process of becoming an adult and still becoming an adult. It's been a blessing.
We definitely want to get Max prepared for the next step of his life. He does want to do military and school, and we're just behind him 100%. To death do us part now, just...
It really does feel like a marriage, second marriage. Yeah.
We know you'll be meeting more kids.
Oh, yes. So one thing he said is, don't give my room away.
Francis, anything else you want to add?
Grandkids, please.
Oh, wow, already?
within 5 years. I'm ready for grandkids.
Wow.